Jasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana sarvaguna istatra samasati sura haru avakta sakuto mahadguna manorathena asato dhavato bahi Gauriya Goshtipati Gauriya Goshtipati Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the source of transcendental sound of Apraktita Shabda Brahma is called Guru. The source from where Apraktita Shabda Brahma always continuously emanating or coming out is called actually Guru Tattva. Guru Tattva main Shabda Sarup is already there. Siddha Mahatma, Guru Tattva, how we can realize? Actually, Guru Padma must have his Sarup there in eternal world. Who is acting as Guru, Sadguru? Who is acting as Sadguru, he must have his eternal existence there in transcendental world. Otherwise, he cannot act as Guru. Otherwise, Apraktita Shabda Brahma cannot come out of his tongue. It's not possible. Also, you can remember, very often I used to discuss this point, that if I am not Snigdha, I was also today discussing there. In Bhagavatam, we find one sloka, Snigdhasya Shishyasya Gurava Gujhyam Apiyuto. There is nothing such secrecy of bhajan which Sadguru cannot disclose, which cannot speak in front of Snigdha Shishya. There is nothing such secrecy which a Sadguru cannot open in front of Sat Shishya. It cannot so happen. Now point is that, what do you mean by Snigdha? Snigdha, if we translate into English, the word comes like this, is sober. But many times I told, Apraktita Shabda Brahma, when we like to get the exact meaning of what we mean to say, that is not possible in other language. English, France, Italy, no language. No language can represent, not possible. Because if we like to represent, there must be some gapping of Maya. Mayar Babodhan. In Sanskrit we can say Mayar Babodhan in Bengali. Mayar, there must be one gapping of Maya which cannot allow you to touch the actual meaning of that, what I mean to say. Follow? So Snigdha, actually if you translate into English, it comes sober, but I don't like to speak like that. And Srila Bhakti Hidaya Banodaya Goswami Maharaj, by the mercy of Prabhupada, wanted to translate Rasamrita Sindhu into English in his life. But after completing first volume, he go away from this material world, he couldn't complete. But in preface, he is writing, Apraktita Shabda Brahma can never be represented by any language other than Sanskrit. Not possible. But still anyway, what to do? We'll have to try. We can try our best to represent. In this context, I would say, the representation of Bhaktivinoda Thakur is more near. Very accurate, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. So actually, Snigdha, actually what you mean by Snigdha? Actually, if I want to say, actually if you are not Snigdha, you cannot get Aprakita Tattva Gyan from Gurudev. Follow. Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan is waiting for you, but you cannot accept it until and unless you get this quality of Snigdha. Until and unless you are getting this quality of Snigdha Shishya, you cannot accept that Tattva Vigyan, though your Gurudev may be Sadguru. So what Prabhupada speaking, Prabhupada actually speaking, the quality by which you can get the scope to accept Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan, I mean Tattva Gyan from Sadguru, is this quality. It is called Snigda. It is called like Snigda. Snigda Shishya. For Snigda Shishya, there cannot have any shortage. Follow. Snigda Shishya, maybe he is not educated much, but for Snigda Shishya, there cannot be any shortage. Because if there is no shortage of bhakti, then there is no shortage of anything. So, Dikha Kale Sitsa Kare Atma Samapan, Sai Kale Krishna Tare Kare Atma Sam, this meaning coming. So, though you are not educated, but still, if you are 100% inclined, and you are enjoying the full kripa of Gurudev, affection, in that case, be sure Krishna is going to bestow full kripa on you, and you are going to get full kripa, tattva-gyan, tattva-vigyan, totally. So, there cannot be any shortage, because in Kirtan, you know, yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai tomaro koruna sa. You read this Kirtan. Yogyata vichare, if Gurudev want to calculate what kind of quality you have, so that I can give diksha, I can help. In that case, we are not going to get diksha, to be frank, frankly speaking. So, actually, yogyata vichare kichu nahi pai tomaro koruna sar. Your mercy is the only, you know, support for me. Because if you want to calculate what yogyata, what quality I have, efficiency, or in that case, you are not going to do any kripa on me. So, first point, your tomara koruna sar, your koruna is, mercy is the main thing. So, actually, how you can understand that some disciple is actually Snigda Shishya of Srila Bhaktivedanta Purigishima? How you can understand this disciple is an actual Snigda Shishya of Srila Bhaktivedanta Purigishima Maharaj? This Shishya is actually 100% Snigda Shishya of Srila Parampuja Kesa Goswami. How to understand? What is the procedure? Is there any calculation? Yes, there is some formula through which you can understand. Prabhupada speaking, if you can see the whole Tattva Siddhanta, whole efficacy, whole thing, totally reflected into the heart of Shishya, then be sure that Shishya is Snigda Shishya. All other quality, I mean that Shishya serving Gurudev, so whole world going to give garland to him, worship him, because he is serving Gurudev, that is not the quality. We cannot pass remark, the whole world going to worship him, that's why he is Snigda Shishya, not this quality is not. You can remember, how it was possible for Kuresh, to get full power of Ramanujacharya? How it was possible for Kuresh to get whole power of Ramanujacharya? How possible? It's possible. Actually, if Guru Kipa is there, you can get everything. Guru Kipa Hi Kevalam. Guru Kipa Hi Kevalam. The full treasure. The main treasure. You have to take shelter of that power. What is that? Guru Kipa. It is not history. It is not false philosophy. Actually, when Bhagavan Sri Krishna discussing with Siddham Vipro, you can remember Siddham Vipro, boyhood friend, now after long gapping, now by this time Krishna is there in Dwarka, and Siddham Vipro want to meet with his boyhood friend. Very nice, is going there, the discussion took place, Bhagavan Sri Krishna and Sudam Vipra. There, Bhagavan Sri Krishna passing remark that Guru Anugraha Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantai. Guru Anugraha Naiva, no Eva. Eva means affirmative. Guru Anugraha Naiva Pumana Purna Prasantai. Puman means those who are having body. Puman means Pure Dehe Basati Iti Puraha and Pure Dehe Basati Iti Purushaha. Pure Dehe Basati Iti Purushaha. That's why Puman. Puman means mankind. So, for them, it is the only shelter. What is that? A Kripa of Guru Patpadma is the only shelter. So, it is written in Bhagavatam that Bhagavan Sri Krishna is speaking to Sudha Vipra, Guru Anugraha Naiva Puman Purna Prasantahe. Naham ijya priyaptibhyam tapaso pasumainuva stushyam sarva bhutatma guru susva saya yatha. Tushyam sarva bhutatma guru susva saya yatha. There is nothing, there is no procedure which I can compare with Guru Seva. There is no such procedure which I can compare with Guru Seva. Guru Seva is unparalleled, unbeaten, which can give you 100% scope to get in touch with Krishna. Not only that, which can give you the scope to go to that eternal world to get eternal seva. Be sure about that. That's why Bhagavan Sri Krishna passing this kind of remark that naham na aham naham ijya prajati bhyam tapaso pusamainava tusyam sarva bhutatma guru susvasya yatha. Guru Sushasa, I mean serving Gurudev from heart, is the highest mode of bhajan, through which you can attain success in your life. Naam Ijja, if somebody is going to worship me very nicely, okay, archan is very good, archan is very, you know, 100% you must do archan, because without archan, never you can get the scope to utter Harinam properly. Jeno janma satair purvam vasudeva samarchitam tanmukhya harinama nitishtati varatha. Who is speaking, Naraji? Who, life, birth after birth, worshipping Vasudev, he can have the scope to utter Krishna, this name, actual, Shabda Brahma. Otherwise, all other people cannot do. Maybe this life he is not worshipping, no scope, no time, this time, because he is in Paramahansa stage, you are blind, you cannot see. He is actually worshipping, but you have no eyes, you cannot see. You have no eyes, you cannot see. You cannot find Sonatana Goswami worshipping. You cannot find Rupa Goswami worshipping, Jiva Goswami. You cannot find. But why they are not worshipping? Gorkhisabha, where is there? No temple, nothing, no vigra. Maharaj, you are actually foolish. You don't know. They are worshipping through Harinam. They are worshipping through Harinam. I myself also daily worshipping. Without worshipping, I am not completing my Harinam. I completing my Annik. Long procedure, my Annik. So this I was taught by Gurudev how to, you know, do it mentally. So for Grihastha people, they should worship Vigraha. Archan is a must. Without archan, they cannot attain that kind of perfection gradually. Though archan is not 100% bhajan procedure. Archan is one mode of, you know, in which some matter and antimatter, I mean chinmay and material vastu oriented. Follow what as per the explanation of Popa. Popa speaking, in archan, both some matter-oriented, because you'll have to offer flower, fruits, everything, your mental mind also, but mental mind cannot do worship, that's why you'll have to do bhuta-suddhi. Bhuta-suddhi, you know? Naham vipra nachar narpati napivaishyana sudra naham varni nachar gyapati namanaswativa kinto paddhan nikala paramananda purna mitadher gopi bhartur padakamanar dasu dasanu dasa. E shuddha. But actually, those who are not Gauriya devotee, they are getting suddhi by other mode. apavitta apavitto va sarvavastha gato viva jasvarita punirgakshansa vajyavantaram suchi vajyabhantaram suchi. This way different kind of mode of purifying yourself, your soul and body. And after that you can, for the time being, because Kanishta Adhikari may be for Archan for the time being, but the order of Gurudev and Vaishnav is somehow is controlled by Guru Vaishnav, so he is attending a slight perfection. But after Archan is over, Kanishta Bhakta again giving attention to matter. So their Archan is actually daily Archan. Their daily Archan gradually, not only Archan, Archan together with Panchatattva Harinam, Archan together with Harinam, Mahamantra, Archan together with Guru Seva, Archan together with this kind of Seva, perfect Seva, specially Harinam Seva, specially Guru Seva and Harinam Seva. Otherwise, that Kanishta Bhakta can stay in Kanishta level forever. He cannot go up. Kanishta level, for Kanishta Adhikari have the scope to go up this way, step by step. He is going to maintain this Kanishta Adhikar forever, that he can stay in Kanishta Adhikar forever. So Kanishta Adhikar can go up, up and up, and attain the stage of Madhyam Adhikar. After that, go on doing bhajan, Uttam Adhikar. Uttam Adhikar means very, very fine, high class. Anyway, any kind of bhajan mode we like to follow, we must take help of Guru Kiba first. Guru Ronegrahen Naiva Purna Prasantwe, Guru Kipa, at the same time Harinam Sankirtan. Any bhajan mode, there are 64 different kind of bhajan mode, or in to precisely I would say, there is specially 9 different kind of bhajan mode totally approved by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Out of that, specially 5 different mode, and Mahaprabhu speaking, ekango sadhe kimba sadhe bahu ango nishtha hoite upajaye premet tarango. These 5 different kind of Mathura Vas, you know, Sivigher, Shuddha, Archan, Bhagavat Seva, Vaishnava, this way 5 different kind of, you know, Nam Seva, this can give you, really can give you scope to get in touch with the transcendental world. If you are lazy, if you are not going to give attention to this, you know, procedure of bhajan, you can stay in Kanishta Adhikari or even more less than Kanishta Adhikari. What to speak? Because you are not going to accept, you are going to forget that life is only for 2 days. Life is only for 2 days. Pay attention to bhajan. Life is very short. Not that now I am 60, I can live up to 100. No. Always we are ready. Those who are pure sadhu, they pray to Krishna, "Hey Prabhu, I am prepared, I am ready. Anytime you call me, I can go away." They are always before exam you are taking preparation, na? Before exam, you are taking preparation now all the time. But our exam is, you know, so vast exam. You can go mad. Bahu gantho kala abhyas nished. Rupa Goswami was speaking, if I want to learn so many things, this life cannot give me scope to learn. But we must learn, but not that we can avoid bhajan, harinam, not that. Be careful. First priority, first preference should be given to Harinam Sankirtan, Kirtan, Harinam, you must give, and Harikatha. Without Harikatha, nobody can live. Without Harikatha, nobody can make 1 inch progress in bhajan line. Because who can give you? Just in starting I told you, na, the source of transcendental Harikatha, the truth, the source of Apraktita Shabda Brahma is called Guru. Who is Guru? In one word, the source of Apraktita Shabda Brahma is Guru. Surely. Because otherwise, if he has no connection with the transcendental world, no, if some, you know, connection gapping, tower problem, then he cannot speak Harikatha. Then be sure, is there is some problem. So it is written that archan is in archan procedure, Prabhupada speaking, some matter is also oriented, some spiritual bhava is also oriented, so you can get some balance in it. You can make some balance in it. You can make some balance so that you cannot get lost. Through archan you can get the power. The more you maintain purity of your body and mind, you can have the power to do archan. But when you can attain madhyamadhikari or more up, then you can find archan is like Rupa Goswami Pada Dvain Dibbat Binda Aranyakalpa Dramadha Simat Naga Singha Sanasto Shishi Radha Sri Govinda Dibbhu Prashtha Livhi Sabva Manus Marami Prashtha Livhi Alivhi, Alivhi means Shakivhi Sabva Manus Marami. This is ultimate archan, is Apragita archan. This archan means Seva. Now what are you going archan? Then when the procedure shown by Rupa Goswami Pada, Gaudiya devotees, excellent level, they are doing actually seva. Very nice. Now, actually point is that, Jat Krishna Bhagavan speaking, Je Gurur Anugrahe Naiva Purna Prasanta, be careful, Gurur Anugrahe Naiva Pumana Purna Prasanta, Purna Prasanta, meaning there cannot be any shortage of Prashanta Baba. Prashanta mean totally no smell of kama. Be careful. Don't try to mean otherwise. You will have to make the meaning in this Shrauta Pantha, not arbitrarily, as you will whimsically you can make one meaning, not that. So Gurur Anugrahe Naiva Purna Purna Gurur Anugrahe Naiva Pumana Purna Prashanta Purno prasantaye, purno, after that the pro, para, apo, onu is written. So pro, specially prefix, which giving the power of this sentence is more high, you have to think more, you know, open way, very high thinking. So, by the mercy of Sadguru, always I am speaking, standard. By the mercy of Sadguru, only by the mercy of Sadguru, if you are going to enjoy full kippa of Sadguru, be sure you are going to enjoy the full kippa of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu of Krishna. There is no gapping. Because Krishna is going to give you kippa through bhakta. Now point is that Purna Prasantaya mean, one is Purna, complete. Prashanti mean there cannot be any rest. There cannot be any restlessness. Chanchal. There cannot be chanchal bhava. Follow. There cannot be any kind of restlessness. Full specific, like specific ocean, this example is not exact. This example is also not exact. The example I can give about Prahlad Maharaj. When Nishingadev speaking, Prahlad, you take something, because I am Bharadhar Sabha, I am actually going to give you some benediction. Prahlad said, no, I don't need it. No, still you take something. Prahlad Maharaj ultimately saying, Prabhu, you are repeatedly, giving me inspiration to take the, benediction. But what to do? Only for your honor, I am going to ask something. Well, you can ask. What? Kamanam hridisangraho bhavatastu binevaram. Kamanam hridisangraho bhavatastu binevaram. Hey Prabhu, I am going to beg from you. This kind of benediction is just, suitable for me. Because naturally I am full of kama. Prahlad Maharaj, no kama is there. Still, out of his humble mood, speaking, Prabhu, I am always full of kama. You know already in what kula I have taken birth, in Asura kula. The Asura kula usually full of demand, kama, always they like to enjoy. Dharma artha, kama. No, moksha is still rare for them. Anyway, There Prahlad Maharaj speaking this way, that Prabhu, at all if you are going to, you know, give me inspiration to accept something for your honor, I am going to ask one thing. Would you please give this thing? Yes. What do you want? Mala kamanam hidisangra bhavatastu binevaram. You give me benediction so that no kind of kama, smell of kama cannot appear. No kama, no smell of kama. No smell of kama can appear. No smell of kama can appear inside my heart. First of all, dhayato vishayan pungsham sangastesh upajayate sangyat sangyayate kamaha kamat krodo avijayate krodhat bhavati sanmoho sanmoha siti vibhram siti vibhrangshad buddhinaso buddhinasat punaswami. A stroke in Gita, first of all, if you are going to get some attraction for any object or any man or woman, then you are going attention. Then, dhayato vishana pungsham, sangaste supayate, then you are going to get some contamination, sangha, material sangha, automatically. That can put you in trouble. I can explain in Gita, dhayato vishana pungsham, sangaste supayate, sangyat sangyate kamaha, kamat krodo vijayate, krodhat bhavati sanmoho sanmohat siti vibhram, siti vibhramshat buddhinaso, buddhinasat panasami. This is a gradual procedure of degradation of bhajan humanity. This way you can go and go and go and go down, and you can go down and down and down and come to the level. You can go down and down and down and come into the level of a beast. Not beast, even more than a beast. Today I was explaining this point. A man who is not going to show 100% inclination, surely he is going to become a beast. He is like a beast. A man who is not going to show perfect anigatta, a man who is not going to show 100% perfect anugatta inclination, submission, a man who is not going to show 100% submission inclination, he is surely like a beast. He is just like a beast, even more than a beast, because a beast can come up to certain level. Because a beast can come up to certain level. After that he cannot go down. But a man who is not, you know, enjoying the kippa of Guru Vaishnava, a man who is going to ignore the, you know, anugatha of Guru Vaishnava, he is surely going to degrade, he is going to go down and down, more than a beast, big problem. So, Gurur Anugraha Naiva Purna Prasantaye, this word, Gurur Anugraha Naiva Purna Prasantaye, this word is equal to Prasanta Bhava. Follow. This word from Bhagavatam, what Krishna is speaking, by the mercy of Guru Kippa, who is going to attain fullest, purna prasantaye prasanti, no kama, tranquil, ekdam, very peaceful situation, no chanchal bhava. Any kind of chanchal bhava going to touch, contaminate your heart, in this chanchal bhava, contaminated condition, you cannot do Hari Bhajan. Hari Bhajan is not a matter of joke. You know, I was today explaining this point there. When Raya Ramananda and Mahaprabhu discussing in Vidyanagar, at the bank of Godavari there, and some Brahmin's house, they are discussing, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking that sometimes somebody cannot avoid kama, some desire is there, but still he at the same time loving Krishna. Without Krishna, he is not going to worship anybody. He likes Krishna, but still some kama is residue there. Bhagavan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, still okay. Kam lagi Krishna bhaje, First of all, with the determination to fulfill that karma, there are many devotees started Krishna Bhajan. After that, by the mercy of Guru Krishna, they are going to leave karma. But if they are kapat, in that case you cannot get success. Be careful. This condition is applicable only for a very niskapat bhakta. Who is niskapat? Maharaj, I have some karma, what to do? I am leading grihastha life, what to do? Okay, no problem. But don't try to do any, don't try to do anything wrong. Don't try to take shelter of his, you know, niskapat bhav. Then in that case, Krishna cannot do. So, many times I discuss, you know, akama sarga, akama sarva kama va moksha kama udharudhi tivrena bhakti yogena jayeto purusham param. They are going to worship demigods, this, that. That means they have some kama, this, that. This is not good. So, we can give the example of Prahlad Maharaj. We can give the example of Dhruva Maharaj. Dhruva Maharaj first of all started bhajan by the proposal of Mataji, own mother. By the proposal of Mataji, own mother, he started doing bhajan. But by the mercy of Gurudev, Naradji Maharaj, ultimately when he come out successful, he is speaking in front of Prabhu, Baram Najachi. Ah, oh Prabhu, I don't like to help Prabhu. I don't like to ask anything from you. Oh Prabhu, I don't like to ask anything from you. Okay, sthana vilasin sthapadishtitam. Sthana vilasin sthapadishtitam. I started my bhajan with some desire to get the post of king, but now sthana vilasin sthapadishtitam. Actually, sthana vilasin sthapadishtitam. Tvam praptubham deva munindu gujham kacham vichinna nopi dibba ratnam samin baran na jache. Hey samin, now I have no desire to get anything, any kind of benediction from you, because now all karma gone from my heart or vanish. Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, still you will have to take, because you call me, I am Bharadasava, in my honor you have to take. So, by the order of Prabhu Vishnu, he was bound to take the, you know, seat of the king. Uttanpad. His seat was vacant for Prahlad Maharaj by that time. So, power is there in Krishna Bhajan. So, you can come out successful. And Guru Vaishnava also can give you everything, what you like. But don't try to ask anything unusual. It's not good for you. Because life is very short. Who can say next life you can get satsanga or not? Why you are going to take risks? Who can give surety? Is there any surety that the next life also you can get scope? If I make mistake, problem, I can go down, big problem. So, you will have to take resolution to bhajan properly and come out successful this life. So, by this, you know, word, I know everything. How this word, be careful, today I discuss. Now, this was Snigda Shishya So Guru Bhagujyama Pyupo. This condition is just fitting for Snigda Shishya. Snigda Shishya, if I like to explain, this word must come. Guru Ranagraha Nama Purna Purna Prasantaye, this is applicable for Snigda Shishya. Snigda Shishya means no desire, only seva. Seva sukha dukho, parama sampad, nasoye avidya dukho. You never read kirtan, nothing. How I can help you then? Seva sukha dukho parama sampad nasaya avidya dukho. Bhaktivedanta Thakur speaking. Someday I can explain. Anyway, now the sloka I started with is very important. What sloka I started with? What sloka? Yasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Yasyasti yaso asti. Who is having this kind of mood of bhajan? Yasyasti bhaktir bhagavati akinchana. Bhagavati, saptami vigati, in Bhagavan. Who is having this kind of akinchana bhakti, niskinchana bhakti, no desire. Only one property. What property there in the heart of Akinchan Bhakta, that Krishna is my property? This much. Then I can say that you are Akinchan, Niskinchan. Tumi to amar, ami to tomar, kikaj aparodhane. You understand? No Bangla, Bengali? Naidao? No. Green banana. Nothing. No progress. Eh? Tumi to amar, ami to tomar. You are mine, I am your Prabhu. So what property I need? You are my only property. Then the day you can develop that kind of conception, then I can say you are Akinchan, you are Niskinchan, not before that. You see? So, Yasyasti Bhaktir Bhagavati Akinchana, who is having that kind of pure devotion, Akinchana Bhakti, Sarva Gunis Tattva Samasat, Samasate Suraha, inside his heart, all demigods residing, because Krishna is there. Krishna is there inside Gomata, na? Eh? That's why all demigods also resting. Oh, Krishna is there inside Gomata, Indian Gomata. Not that in a past pain you can get some, like tiger. This Gomata. Some pictures shown by, see, is Gomata? Yes, Maharaj, Gomata. So many pictures. I see her go mad. He saw me. But so devotee asking that this devotee you can worship? No, what a question about worship? I can fly. So only the origin, only if you find Indian species of Gomata having some link with Surabhi Gomata. Try to remember this way, don't forget. If you find one Gomata in Indian race that goes Gomata having some link with original Gomata, in churning of Samudra, Samundar, what came? Surabhi Gomata. Surabhi Gomata, if you link, then you can. Otherwise, no, it's a big problem. Okay, anyway, you can be getting milk, so you can give some treatment to them, not seva. Seva, this word is not applicable here and there. Prabhupada speaking, seva, this word is not applicable here and there. Seva, this word is only applicable when Hari, Guru, Vaishnav, Dham, Nam, Parikar, Vasishto, the total, paraphernally, anything. If you have any link with those, then you can say Seva. Doriddo Narayan Seva, all poor man Seva, horse Seva, cow Seva, donkey Seva, dog Seva. If Seva, no, this word is not at all applicable. You cannot speak. Then you are going to misuse this word. Seva is so high, you know. So, those who are foolish, they are going to interpret this way, actually. So, we see that Jasasti Bhaktir Bhagavati Akinchana Sarva Gunais Tattva Samasati Suraha. All demigods then resting inside that devotee to give some facility. To give some seva, always waiting. Mukti swayam mukulitanjali sevati asman dharmarth kamagatayo samaya pratiksha. Mukti also, Aram, folded hand, folding hand, waiting. Prabhu, I can serve you. I am waiting. The day you can give me some indication for some seva, I can do. So, mukli mukti swayam mukulitanjali sevati asman. Dharma artho kam gatayo samaya pakti. Dharma artho kam, they are waiting. Ha, Prabhu, any day if we have some money you need, Maharaj, you need money? No. You did need. You take something. Lot of money, where to keep? No bank, nothing. I have to pay to businessman. This is the procedure. I am not speaking. They already written in Bhagavatam. Bhagavatam glorification. They are present in Kalikal. Those sadhus, they can have lot of money. They can give land to the businessman. Yes, this is happening. I am in Vyasasan. This is happening. They are giving money to businessman. Follow. This way, big problem. So, lot of money we do need. The amount we need, Krishna can arrange, this is okay. Papa speaking. Because lot of money there, then we can ignore Guru Vaishnava. Hey, it's poor sadhu. Poor sadhu. Rich sadhu, this word I am newly hearing. Sadhu means sadhu. Poor aristocrat sadhu. At present, this kind of word they are using. Maharaj is aristocrat sadhu. Aristocrat sadhu mean? What do you mean? Sadhu means sadhu. Aristocrat sadhu, poor sadhu, rich sadhu. What do you mean? This word not applicable. So, yasyasti bhakti bhagavati akinchana sarva guna is tatra samasati suraha. Suraha mean all demigods, they are resting in helping, always there, staying there. Haro abhaktasya kuto mahat gunaha. Who is non-devotee, we cannot expect any high-class quality inside him. Though externally you can find that man is very nice, Maya Maharaj, that man is very nice, he is sattik. Okay, sattik, but material sattik. So, sarva gunis tattva samasate suraha, but be careful, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking to Uddhava. Hey Uddhava, first of all, those who want to do Hari Bhajan, those who want to step into renounced order, like Brahmachari, Sannyasi, for them it is big problem. Because all demigods, they can go against him. All Maya, Maya, Maya can come to make you fall down. Follow. To make you fall down. Make you fall down all the time. All the time, Maya can get in different mood, in serving mood. With Maya can come in front of you, in front of Sannyasi, Brahmachari, all. With serving mood. This is the procedure through which Maya can enter. That's why, when Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj is doing bhajan there, that time, some Mataji, they like to help Gaur Kishor Babaji. Babaji Maharaj never allowed them. Someday Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj doing bhajan there. After bhajan, Gaur Kishor Babaji Maharaj, you know, doing something. Then one Mataji speaking, Maharaj, Maharaj, don't take this rice. Because that rice is cold rice yesterday's. And not only that, the snack going. Where is snack? Gaur Kishor Babaji, where is snack? Like to catch that snack. Oh, just a fraction of, you know. Second, you are going to miss, otherwise snake going to bite you. I want snake bite me. I cannot do bhajan, that is a grief for me. So, Babaji Maharaj speaking, you see the magic spell of Maya. In Bengali, Babaji Maharaj speaking, Degle, Mayar Kandokhana Degle, in Bengali. You understand? Crude Bengali. Babaji Maharaj speaking, Degle, Mayar Kandokhana Degle. Maya can do anything. Maya going to give me scope. And they like to serve. This way they are going to touch my heart, contaminate, and then I can fall down from bhajan. So all the time we must be very careful. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, those who are going to step into renounced order like Brahmachari Sannyasi, at present anybody asking me, Maharaj, I like to take Sannyasi. No, not at all. Some Brahmachari, no, not at all. Stay at home, do bhajan. Stay at home, do bhajan. You cannot understand the mood of at present society. You can fall down, you can find, discover some fault with Guru. Don't do. Go. At all, if I find such devotee, with 100% I can test and find. If I can find 100% perfect, then I can say, okay, you can come. Not for common people. A big danger. So you see, Bhagavan Sri Krishna speaking, those who are going to step into renounced order like Brahmachari Sannyasi, for them, all demigods and Maya going to test you. All the time they are going against you to make some barrier, problem in your life so that you can fall down. They can come, enter into your heart like ghost. Are Maharaj, ghost also, ghost. You find that Jivatma is not cleaning room. If this Jivatma not cleaning cloth, not cleaning nothing, then can enter into it. A ghost when going to overpower a jivatma, first of all, a ghost of calculating. I going to enter into his body, can I grasp the hurdle? I can cover his consciousness or not? Follow. How ghost entering into one body? How? Ghost, first of all, is very clever. First calculate, I can go and enter into this body. Can I overpower? Can I cover up the consciousness? If not possible, then that ghost not surely not going to, you know, enter into that body. Follow? He is watching. He is maintaining purity, internal out? No, not at all. If purity, if you are going to maintain purity, purity means what I mean to say, always you have the scope to remember Guru, Vaishnava and Bhagavan. All that, this is called the topmost purity. Outside cloth is also important. Also important, outside cloth. But if you can maintain purity of mind, internal purity, always you can see Jagannath, Nandanandan Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Panchadatta, Guru Gauranga, all Guru Varga. In that case, nobody can put you, no black magic, nothing. Tantra, mantra, sarajantra. Tantra, mantra, sarajantra. You understand? Tantra, mantra, tantra. Mantra, sarajantra. Any kind of conspiracy, black magic cannot touch you. If you cannot maintain purity, in that case some problem can happen. If you can touch the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, no power is there. In the 13th world, 14th world, in the 14th world there is no power. Who can, you know, put you in trouble? Follow. That is why it is written, Sarva, Krishna Bhagavan speaking, those who are not going to get bhakti, this type of bhakti, usually they are weak. For them, those Maya Devi, what to speak about you and me, even Haridas Thakur, doing bhajan, Maya Devi, Shakshat Maya, Durga, coming, beautiful lady, coming in front of whom? Haridas Thakur in Phulia, Shantipur Navadvip, or they very near. I've been there, very, at the bank of Ganga, there's Gufa, one, you know, Gufa, tunnel there, Haridas Thakur is to do bhajan. There Maya Devi coming. And before that I already told, when Haridas Thakur was doing bhajan, there is Benapol, there also some prostitute, you know, Lakshahira also wanted to put him in trouble, but due to Bhagavad Kipa, no Maya could touch him. Follow? No Maya can touch you. If you have the scope to utter Panchatattva and Harinam all the time, but there should not be any gapping of Maya. What I mean to say, there should not be any gapping of Maya when you are speaking Hare Krishna. If there is any gapping of Maya, then I am not responsible. What I mean to say, you understand? Mane Apraktita Shabda Brahma, actually, the object I mean is non-different from the sound. When the object I mean, I say, Ha Vrindavan, then mentally Vrindavan can appear inside my heart, then my speaking Vrindavan is not in vain. It is actual. When Madhavendra Puripa is speaking, Ha Vrindavan, Ha Nandanandan Krishna, Ha Krishna, Ha Vrindavan. In that case, Nandanandan Krishna is obviously there, Nandanandan Krishna together with Vrindavan. So, when you are speaking Hare Krishna, there should not be any gapping of Maya. If you are going to contaminate with Maya, then I cannot expect that you can do proper Harina. You will have to maintain purity of mind and heart when you are doing Harina. All with full tenacity. Sit in Vyasasan, Paddasan, with this mood sometime, because this mood can help you to, you know, settle down your mind for some time. Then you go on remembering the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Then after that, go on speaking. Sri Krishna Chaitanya Bhavanit. After doing round of Harinam. Before that, you'll have to speak about Panchatattva. After that, panchatattva is over, you start now. And you will have to think, it means inside middle is Radha Krishna, after that Ashta Sakhi, after that so other Sakhi is there. This way you will have to, mala is not a matter of joke. Nirvignam tvam kuru male. He male, nirvignam kuru tvam male. He male, you help me, you bless me, so that there should not be any problem in my Harinam. Follow, you are chanting Harinam, some problem can come. You are doing Harinam, you can test it. Whenever Harikatha is there, somebody coming to disturb. 100% Maya can send something. Some battery can go out, he is going, feeling some problem, some problem can be there. Maya, it is the arrangement of Maya. Maya always like to disturb you, scattered you. If your mind is, you know, scattered, you cannot maintain in proper place, scattered. Dhyan, dheyo, dharuna. I can discuss some point next day. Dhyan, dheyo, dharuna. It's all samadhi, all different kind of procedure. How you can fix up your mind. It's not a matter of joke. Follow. So now what I mean to say, sarva gunis tattva samasate swaraha. But when those demigods can go on putting you in problem, you can go on putting you in problem one after another. But when those demigods can find, is having very nice devotion unto the lotus feet of pure Gurudev, then those demigods going to leave you. Okay, let him allow. We cannot check him. Ichhanurupam api sa chesta se sa? Who? Sisti siti palaya sadhana shakti rega chayeva jasa bhavanani vivurti durga. All the time like shadow. The demigod following you. If you are not going to serve them, if you are not going to serve any demigod, they can kick you. So long you are going to pursue, you know, whiling. Oh Indra, oh Varun, they can. If you are going to ignore, then kick you. Like they have some, that kind of audacity, when Nanda Maharaj, by the mercy of, you know, Krishna, wanted to avoid the worship of Indra, then how, what great trouble was there. Of course, Krishna was there to save. There is one kind of very nice arrangement by Jogamaya. Otherwise, Indra cannot get proper lesson. And we also cannot get this kind of teaching. So it's both beneficial for me. Indra, when Nanda Maharaj doing Indra, when Nanda Maharaj going to do, you know, worship Indra, don't try to explain that Indra Maharaj also doing like all other people also doing Durga Seva, Ganesh Seva, not that. When Nanda Maharaj going to worship Indra, that is also Krishna Seva. How? I explained already in Purushottam Vrata. Very nice explanation. When Nanda Maharaj and Brajavasi going to worship Indra, that is also there, Krishna Seva. But if you are going to do some Ganesh Seva, it's not. It's big, you can get big punishment. I can prove what kind of tremendous love, natural love they have for Krishna. No gaping can stand inside their heart. Krishna and they, totally close. If at all they are going to do, inside there you can, I can go and explain, you can find, they are going to worship Indra, to get rain properly, to grow grass and everything, for to get the facility of Gomata and our Krishna. Without Gomata cannot live. This way ultimately fine reason is there, that Krishna Seva. But for you, if you want to, you know, worship Ganesh, your motive is very bad. That's why don't try to compare this matter with them. So when actually you find those who are going to do some demigod seva, then Krishna speaking, they are worshipping me. But it is not the rule. They are illegally worshipping. Abhidhi purvakam. Krishna speaking, somebody going to worship some demigod, it is also my worship, because Krishna is the fountainhead, Krishna is the original root cause of everything. So ultimately, if you are going to worship some demigod, then it is Krishna speaking, but it is illegally. It's not good. Without Krishna, you cannot worship anybody. If you worship Krishna, then all other worshipping already done. Because Krishna is the root cause of the Bhuvanadrum, this briksha of this material world. The Krishna is the root cause of everything. Yatha tarara mul nisecha nena tippanti tatkanda bhujopasaka pranopaharas jatendriyanam tataiva arhanam achyutejya. Achyutejya. Achyutejya, if you are going to worship Krishna, then you are going to satisfy whole world, whole infinity world also can be satisfied by your worshipping Krishna. Because a sadhu, for sadhu it is written in Rasamrita Sindhu, it is the Prinanam Sarva Jagatam. A sadhu can purify, can satisfy whole world, can satisfy. By one sadhu he is doing Harinam, everything, Smaran, then whole world can be satisfied. Follow. Prinanam Sarva Jagatam, it is written by Rupa Goswami Pad. So, first of all, those demigods, they can put you in trouble, can test you, they try to throw you into misery, maya, but when they discover his continuous or spontaneous attraction for Gurudev and Vaishnav and Bhagavan, then they can go away. Not only go away, they can help that devotee up to the last moment of their life. They are going to help. Ultimately, they are going to help. What we can do, all demigods, that's why it is written, sarva gunais tatra samasate suraha. All with nice qualities, all demigods, they are going to rest, taking rest inside the heart of those devotees, inside the body of that devotee, who is going to serve Krishna with akinchana bhakti. And we cannot expect nice akinchana bhakti inside the heart of a material people. Haro abhakta sakuta mahatguna. Those who are non-devotee, how we can expect nice quality there? We cannot expect nice quality inside the heart of those. Nice quality mean transcendental quality. Nice quality mean transcendental quality. We cannot expect, because they are non-devotee. Non-devotee, they can also have different kind of nice quality. But nice quality here mean transcendental quality. Sarva gunis sattva samasate sura haro avakta sukuto mahatguna. Those who are not doing Hari Bhajan, for them we cannot expect nice quality to stay inside their heart. Haro avakta sukuto mahatguna. Why? Mano rathena asato dhavato bohi. They are actually material people. They are actually material people. They have their chariot. Chariot means your mind is chariot, you know. Your mind is a supersonic tap. Chariot. Supersonic, you know? More can run faster than sound. Supersonic. You know? Than your mind. This chariot. Because you are riding that chariot and going to Czechoslovakia, here, there, England, America, you are going all the time. You are staying here, Harikatha, but you have gone to America or Italy. Who can say? This way, mind is the best chariot. If you take the help without any fare, why you are going to pay 70,000 rupees fare for plane fare? You can go automatically here and there. But here it is written, not a matter of joke, is a haro abhaktasya kuto mahatguna. Where? You can get nice qualities in non-devotees? Because they are sitting on the mental chariot and running like crazy here and there in panchal khetra. Panchal, you know? Panchal khetra mean? What do you mean by panchal khetra? Panchal mean, if you word-to-word translation, then it's Punjab. But panchal khetra actually mean five different rasa field. Sabda sparsa raparasa ruparasa gandha. Five different rasa field. Yeah, your mind is always hovering here and there, taking decision and falling down, getting up, falling down, this way, you are. Because those who are going to expect some, fulfill their karma, they surely going to get some kick of maya. Surely. No respite. Sarvagunes sattva samasate suraha haru avakta sakuta mahatgunaha mano rathena asato asato dhavato guhi. Asato mean? Not sato. Asato mean? Asato mean not sato. Sato mean? Sat mean? Has some existence. If I find your heart, mental position always resting on sadhu, guru, Vaishnava, Bhagavan, then I can say you are attaining sataguna. Apraktita sataguna. Follow what I mean to say. Sata means have some eternal existence. Those who are having some nice quality in material world, they have some sata, but not apraktita sata. Sata means haro avaktu sakuta mahat guna. Manorathana asato dhavatubhi. They are asat. They have some mental, they have no mental stability, they are crazy, their mind here and there, they cannot, you know, do any seva, not fit for seva. So now I can come to the point. This sloka I am discussing to make background so that I can apply this, all this formula in the life of Srila Bhaktivedanta Vaman Goswami Maharaj. What I discuss, all in toto, scientifically, I can apply into the life of Vaman Goswami Maharaj and show you how perfect his life was. Now I can go and discuss. Before that, I can give one example through which you can understand that you cannot make fool of Guru Vaishnava. They are antaryami, they can feel everything. They can feel how much love you have for me, how much love, pure love you have for me, how much pure love he has for me, they can realize. You cannot make fool of him. One day, actually, Prabhupada become very angry. Why? Angry means a practice angry attitude. So one day I'm speaking, Prabhupada become expressing angry attitude, very heavy. Why? The reason I like to speak, some devotees there in Chaitanya Mahārāja, I already discussed, that Prabhupada usually don't allow devotees to take rest in Chaitanya, in mat. What seva now? But this seva complete? Yes, no, go for this seva. This is the technique of Sadguru. Sadguru never going to flatter you with oil. Be careful, not going to flatter you. A Sadguru always going to give you some facility. Sadguru never, hey, what seva? Do this seva. It is the technique of Sadguru. This is a unique technique of Sadguru to engage in you in Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan Seva all the time. Bonded soul always want to seek some leisure time. Bonded soul always seeking some interval within which they can get some touch with Maya. But Krishna and Guru Vaishnava never try to give this. That is called the symptom of Sadguru. Who is the Sadguru? Sadguru can put you in seva all the 24 hours. Even you are sleeping, we can allow 4 hours. Or maximum 5 hours, okay. Follow what I say? So from 10:30 or 11, 11 to 12, 12 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 3, 5 hours. Maximum. Not more than that. And all other time, if you are going to enjoy Guru Kipa, Vaishnava Kipa, enthusiastic energy you can feel. You are not going to feel any shortage of vitamin and mineral. Main vital vitamin and mineral is coming from Guru Vaishnava all the time. All the time. No. Don't never try to express any dissatisfaction. Never try to cry. If you at all try to cry, you cry because I cannot do Krishna Bhajan. The only reason for you will have to cry. You cannot expect anything from material person. You can expect something from me. You can expect something from Guru Maharaj, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Something concrete from me. If I have my power, I can give you. So this way, you see, all different discussion I am doing today, just to make a background so that I can show you one night quality we can find inside Bhaktivedanta Vamana Goswami Maharaj. Now I can explain. So, Prabhupada usually very clever. Clever mean in aprakita clever, not material clever. Prabhupada can understand the mood of everybody. This way, don't try to take it other way. In this way, Prabhupada is very, very, very sure, very clever. Always try to engage Guru, always try to engage them, all devotees, in seva. Prabhupada never try to give them an interval. Within that gapping, they can get in touch with Maya, they can fall down. Anyway, sometimes some devotees coming from preaching, sometimes some devotees coming from preaching, where from you are coming? Prabhupada, I already, what seva now? Actually, the seva you give me already, I finish. Now you have to go there. Now suppose for 1 or 2 days they have the chance to stay there, but still Prabhupada don't allow. Anyway, one such interval came into the life of some sannyasi. They are preaching heavy. They are preaching. They think that we are big preacher. They think this way. Some abhiman, some false ego there that we are preaching on behalf of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Prabhupada knowing everything. Now actually, one day, those sannyasis, 2 or 3, they are discussing with some devotees staying there in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They are saying, you see, that devotee is not, you know, less interested about prachar and harikatha, anything. Actually, he is always like labor doing this test, passing this kind of remark. Useless actually. He has education also, but not going to apply it. Prabhupada hear it. When it came into the ear of Prabhupada, Prabhupada became lion. Prabhupada speaking, who are you to pass remark about him? Who are you? Prabhupada speaking this. It is my responsibility. Why you are going to take control over devotees? Why you are taking trouble? It is my responsibility. I can see everything. Now, Paramahansa Kesava Goswami Maharaj explaining that Prabhupada is so, you know, Prabhupada understand that they have some false ego and the devotee about whom they are passing remark, he is very ordinary devotee. Educational qualification also very simple. No, he is doing some plain seva. Suppose cleaning garden, this, that, some. But all the time Prabhupada taking information. Hey, where that devotee is? Where the devotee? Prabhupada is there. Oh, achha. Well, I cannot see. Last morning time, I couldn't see him. Where is? Prabhupada is so anxious about that devotee. Where the devotee? Where gone? I don't see in no time. Nobody knows. Prabhupada is so fine conception. Prabhupada already knowing that maybe in external eyes, in your conception, at your calculation, that devotee is useless. All doing nice, plain seva. But Prabhupada having full conception that devotee may be, as per your calculation, is very ordinary devotee. But Prabhupada think him, Prabhupada love him from heart. Prabhupada cannot, you know, bear. If cannot see for 5 hours, 10 hours, where is taking information? What can be the reason, you know? What can be the reason? Why Prabhupada become very angry like lion? Who are you to pass the mark? Prabhupada, from heart knowing everything, what kind of tremendous love that devotee having for me? Gurudev is not fool. Some devotee there in temple, they wanted to prove in front of Gurudev that Samal Krishna is mad, is crazy. Wanted to prove, Guru Maharaj laughing. Oh, Maharaj is very nice man, but he is crazy, some craziness is there. But Guru Maharaj laughing. You cannot make fool of Gurudev, his name. If at all I have some love for Gurudev, then Gurudev give me kippa. Because Gurudev, I am not going to give any bribe to my Gurudev, so that Gurudev can love me. I am not going to give any bribe to Prabhupada and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. I am not going to give your wife to Kesava Goswami if they want, they can bless. So this way, this devotee, this Param Pujivat, Bhakti Vedanta Vaman Goswami, he was, his name was Sajjan Sevak. His name was Sajjan Sevak. At the time, at the last moment of Prabhupada, he came. But when his uncle and father, all, you know, nice devotee, they took shelter of Prabhupada. Somehow they came from, at present Bangladesh, that time it was not Bangladesh, only you can say East Bengal, this much I can say. But that time it was India. So they came to participate in Gaur Purnim Parikram. That small boy also came. He is only reading in school. But now when came, but that he saw that the glories of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, hearing Harikatha, looking at Prabhupada, looking at all nice devotees, they are like fire, Harikatha. And that devotee from childhood, I mean small boyhood, growing his habit to serve Guru Vaishnava. All the time, he loved Guru Vaishnava. That is the vital quality. Though he is from eternal world, Vamana is not from material world, not sadhana siddha. I cannot speak this way. I can speak so many reasons for why I am speaking this way. He is Nitya Siddha Parshad. Follow. Now, actually, he is coming, getting the scope of serving Guru Vaishnava. After Gaur Purnima over, that everybody going away, that his uncle, everybody say, no, you have to go to our village. No, I cannot go. I like to stay here for some more people. Okay, you stay. Then father, mother become mad. Where our son gone? Why not coming back? They taking information. In the meantime, Kesava Goswami Maharaj, when father, mother coming, crying, mother, Kesava Goswami Maharaj send this small boy to other place so that their mother cannot find out. Kesava Maharaj so love. Kesava Maharaj used to love him very much. When mother coming and crying, where is my boy? Then Kesava Maharaj sending this small boy to other place. You fly to that, so that mother can, mother staying one day and searching, not after after that gone to his own place, to her own place. Then after that, that boy not at all ready to go back. A miracle, the small boy without father and mother staying, they love Guru Vaishnava, and Prabhupada also looking at him. Guru Vaishnava having so X-ray eyes through which they can read your heart. So fine eyes they have. You are not going to speak anything, but they can read your heart. Prabhupada started loving him very much. Eh? I heard how nice sevak, Sajjan Sevak Brahmachari started doing. Any sannyasi, they have panchapatra, the panchapatra cleaning. They are not speaking anything. They are panchapatra dirty. Cleaning and putting Ganga water, make arrange asana, everything. Sambhaishnav, prasadam over, taking plate, washing, getting water, where now you are pushing pump and getting water. And now opening shower and taking bath. But that time you will have to go to Ganga or pond. No water source. So hard life, you see. And Bhaman Goswami Maharaj started doing this kind of seva. Bhaman Maharaj was so nice, you know, so snigda, that Prabhupada was bound to give him Harinam very quickly. That boy is very nice, very sweet boy. Prabhupada used to love him. And not only that, giving Harinam. After getting Harinam, he is doing Harinam. And ultimately, he got admission there in Bhaktivedanta Institute, their school. A miracle! When Bhaman Maharaj going to, that Sajjan Seva going to school, teacher going to give some lesson. At present, those teachers, they are very selfish. They are not going to get, they always try to put pressure on you so that you can arrange private tutor. They can take some extra, 1,000 rupees, 2,000 rupees, 4 class, 5 class in. But that time it was not. In our life, father not going to spend even 50 rupees, 20 rupees not. That time 20 rupees were very valuable. Not. Well, I in the interval time, I'm going to master in the teacher room and asking, actually, sir, you told this, I cannot understand. very pleased. Patrons and teacher want to and give you inspiration. Okay, you are getting this, but in home I can go and give you some. Here I am getting salary, and that is my that is my extra income. This is the facility. They have no morality at present. In teacher rank, professor rank, they are going to lose their morality. If teachers going to lose their morality, who can give you teaching about morality? That's why degradation. Teachers there in the half time, tiffin time, they are discussing among themselves all rubbish thing. I heard from one professor, all rubbish, dirty thing. In the interval time, they are discussing among themselves. They're so idiot. So they are not actually teacher. They are going to make some problem for the whole human society. And those students also cannot respect. Of course, it is not applicable for everybody. I'm not speaking, but most of them, this way. So anyway, though that time I heard from Bhavan Maharaj, I think actually Bhavan Maharaj going to school and sitting in chair, and teachers giving lesson about geography, history, English or mathematics, anything. He here full attention. After that, coming back in mot, Chaitanya mot, and doing seva holder. Everybody saying, you are not reading, how you can appear in exam? Well, oh, I can, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, everything possible I heard. Really so. He hearing from teacher, he need not go through books. He put books in rack and doing seva. And when he appear in exam, he coming fast. You can go mad. One time hearing about geography, about history, about, you know, physical science, anything. One time. Hard memory. Bas, finish. And all the time serving Guru Vaishnava and hearing Harikatha from their lotus. Anyway, you are going to arrange this, that for Guru Vaishnava. They are naturally giving some advice. That is like Amrita, nectar. By the mercy, by the affection of Guru Vaishnava and Prabhupada, he went on doing his bhajan, Harinam. Not yet Dikkhadan. So he cannot touch prasadam at present. At present he cannot add. Now you can go, those who are not even Harinam, with Tulsi Mala and Tilak, they are making false. They are cooking. I am very sorry, I beg for pardon from you all. I was bound to arrange some function there, prasadam. I wanted to arrange pure prasadam, but I am bound to confess that that was not pure. I took information from some devotee, he is thief actually. He is fighting, very bad quality. So I am very sorry, I beg for pardon. Where from I can get that kind of devotee who can cook? All contamination everywhere. Without nice devotee, if full of karma, if he is going to cook, that karma can translate into your heart. Be careful. Try to take prasadam yourself and take. So you see, Bhavan Goswami went on doing bhajan very nicely. Nobody knows what a great devotee he. Cannot understand. And usually when Prabhupada doing Harinam in lawn, you know, in lawn, Prabhupada in garden lawn, going here and there, doing. Then Sajjan Sevak, green peas, you know, if you open, there is very nice peas, green peas. Then Sajjan Sevak knows that Prabhupada like this green peas. Get to open and giving this, you know, dana inside to Prabhupada. Prabhupada doing Harinam, taking and doing Harinam. This usually when is, especially at the time of winter season, green peas there, Prabhupada like it. Prabhupada taking very little prasadam. So Sajjan Sevak knowing, now Prabhupada like to get this thing, laughing Prabhupada, getting from this small boy and taking very nice and doing Harinam. But anyway, so anyway, I want to prove this way that 100% kripa Prabhupada. Prabhupada so merciful. Prabhupada's heart is so soft. So soft. I cannot explain it. Vaishnava Thakur, so soft. So I used to love him. Anyway, after Prabhupada going away from this material world, some unusual thing happened. What to do, I am not going in detail. That time two party was there. One party with Kesava Maharaj, Madhu Goswami, all this party. Another party, the Bhakti Bhavat Puri Goswami, this party. Another party was, I don't like to speak their name. At that time, there was case was filed against Kesava Goswami Maharaj. Case was filed unnecessarily. Unnecessary case was false file. That Kesava Goswami is the murderer. He murdered one Muslim boy. But not actually doing. They fight among themselves. Then after that, Kesava Maharaj was taken to jail. That time, nobody there. Nobody there. Who can? Because anyway, there were limited sevak. At the same time, two division already partition of sevak. Then who can serve? Kesava Maharaj in jail. Kesava Maharaj cannot take water and prasadam from anybody. Who can bring prasadam? Who can cook? In that case, Sajjan Sevak usually going to take information about Kesava Maharaj. Kesava Maharaj want from inside jail. From inside jail, Kesava Maharaj giving some advice how to fight this case, how to get respite this way. Nice advice. From jail inside, giving this advice to Sajjan Seva, go to this ukil, bring this devotee, I can get this way. Kesava Maharaj from inside jail giving some plan. Better totally, he is controlling. One day Sajjan Seva crying, bursted into tear in the jail. Kesava Maharaj inside jail, he is outside jail. Why you are crying? He is not speaking anything, only crying. Only crying heavily. After that, somehow Kesava Maharaj asking, why you are coming? Please speak me. But the devotees, they are sick. They cannot cook. Who can cook? I am not initiated. They cannot take prasadam in my hand. Nobody there. I cannot serve Guru Vaishnav. That's why I don't like to keep my life. Kesava Maharaj said, this is the problem. Come. Come to me. I can give mantra from inside jail. Kesava Maharaj inside jail. And Sajjan Sevak outside, giving mantra. Exclusive mantra diksha. You cannot expect this kind of actual mantra diksha. Perfect mantra diksha. If you ask me, how you can give me one example, that example of diksha is perfect. This example I can see. This diksha was 100% perfect. Inside jail, Kesava Maharaj, and Sajjan Sevak outside, then stop crying, and going back and started cooking very nicely. And yagya. Yagya mean Brahmin yagya, everything was done by whom? By Srila Jajavar Goswami Maharaj the Great, who got last sannyas from Prabhupada. Exclusive bhajan he is doing. From Jajavar Goswami Maharaj arranged this yagya for Sajjan Seva because Kesava Maharaj inside jail. Somehow Kesava Maharaj planning and giving information by the mercy of Prabhupada and calling to Prabhupada, Prabhupada, this is a situation, I'm in jail. What to do? By this way, then the case was filed, but this group, I mean Kesava Goswami, all came out successful. I mean, they are free from jail, and it was proved because Kesava Maharaj is so clever. Kesava Maharaj need not appoint any pleader. Kesava Maharaj himself sufficient. Those opponent pleader, they become foolish in front of Kesava Goswami Maharaj, so clever. Kesava Maharaj standing in a sin. My Lord, that boy was killed, right? Yes. How it was? Because of fighting. Now point is that Kesava Maharaj giving direct idea to that pleader. The pleader asking, my Lord, the spot dead, that Muslim boy was dead, where it was his dead body was found, but there. How that dead body came here? How it was, he was killed? By stick. Now point is that, My Lord, they are doing service, giving service in field, right? At the time of the dead, where the devotee, where they were? Where? Actually in field they were serving. And where from those people came? Where from those people came? Why they came? This way, judgment going on, ultimately it was proved the boy was killed by the stick of opponent party, not by Kesava Maharaj. Kesava Maharaj was free. This way, after that, Kesava Maharaj was free. And after that, Kesava Maharaj thought, this way, why I can waste my time? Because time is very, you know, valuable. So Kesava Maharaj thought, let them fight. In fighting, Kesava Maharaj, this group came out successful. Still, some different unusual events was there. Kesava Maharaj thought, I should open one separate, you know, by the mercy of Prabhupada, I can open one society, Vedanta Samiti. That Vedanta Samiti was established in Calcutta, Bospara Lane, my previous place. Bospara Lane, that time, in rented room, very poor condition. And Sajjan Sevaks, Brahmacharis started doing seva all the 24 hours. And one day, Kesava Goswami Maharaj wanted to test this Sajjan Sevak Brahmachari, whether there is any false ego or not, any kind of vanity or not, that he has taken center of Prabhupada. This kind of vanity can be there, so let me test. It's because he already took Harinam. One day Kesava Maharaj speaking, my godbrother, my guru bhai. Kesava Maharaj started crying heavily. This was the topmost testing, you see. Kesava Maharaj speaking, you godbrother. Then Sajjan Sevak started crying. Why you are crying? Why you speak that I am your godbrother? I am your disciple. I am your disciple. Kesava Maharaj started laughing. Kesava Maharaj wanted to test his mood because he took Harinam from Prabhupada. So maybe he has some false ego. I took Diksha, Harinam Diksha from Prabhupada. No. Then Kesava Maharaj giving him all Diksha, everything, and from heart giving him the responsibility to do Bani Sheva specially. Because he was so memory, strong memory. One time hearing any Shastra, can remember. One time. He go on doing Bani Sheva. Kesava Maharaj started in Akshay Titiya Tithi. Akshay Titiya. And the year of 1942 or like that, I forget. I cannot remember the date. I'll have to check up. So, Sajjan Sevak Brahmachari started doing Seva with Kesava Goswami Maharaj. The first mod Kesava Maharaj got is Chuchura. Is the deity there served by Srinivasacharya, Gaur Nityananda, is directly served by Srinivasacharya. That deity there, Chinsura, there. Chichura was the first month, because I already told, he started his mission in a rented room. It's so poor condition. Not even 1 rupee there. 1 rupee mean, at present, is equal to 1,000 rupees. So powerful, 1 rupees. But still that 1 rupee is not there with him. So this way actually they started, and ultimately Sajjan Sevak Brahmachari was given exclusive Bani Sheva. So he started publishing Gauriya Patrika. They are Gauriya Patrika, and you can check up their Gauriya Patrika. Many articles was published in their Patrika. They ordered me to write some articles. At present, I have no time. That time, so many articles. So many important articles. If translated into English, you can feel. So anyway, situation and permit, we can translate. But most of the writing missing. I have no soft copy. They have maybe long ago, they print. I have to search. Anyway, so this way actually, Gauriya Pratika was published. And even today, I am shouting and speaking. In the whole world, In the whole world, those Vaishnava society, they are publishing different kind of patrika, right? Magazine? Some other different kind of patrika. In the whole world. Be careful, in the whole world. All Vaishnava society, they somehow they are going to publish their patrika. But 100% I am sure, I can put guarantee, still today, also when I reach there 6:30 morning time, I speak to that devotee. Still today, Devananda Gauriya Math can maintain the quality of that magazine, which is topmost. Still today, maybe in Bengali. Still today, I can give 100% guarantee that this patrika is topmost. So nice article they are publishing from different place. They never allow any foolish person to write any article in their magazine. Or Pandit, those are nice devotees having their feeling of bhajan, direct feeling of bhajan, they request them to write article. Not that he is giving donation 50,000 rupees, so you can write. Not that. Still today, they are maintaining quality. Oh, nice. Anyway, Sajjan Seva Brahmachari taking the responsibility of publishing Gauriya Patrika specially and doing all other seva. All other seva. Bhaman Goswami used to say, hey, you are devotee from Gauriya Math. You know how you can become Gauriya Math? If you can give the treatment of Su, you know, chapal. If you can repair chapal and do chandi part, you know, chandi. Then you are, what Bhaman Maharaj was to say? If you can do all seva. Not that, Maharaj, I never go for cooking. My mother never foolish. I have to do all seva. I also, myself, never touch kitchen room. I started cooking in room. Nobody ordered me. Because this cooking is actually Radharani seva. Radharani seva. Very nice cooking. That time, big kadai and wooden, not that gas, you know, tick. You can guess and started cooking. Paramanna, foolish. No! Big! Sweat can come. Very careful. I close the kitchen room. I don't allow anyone. Hey, go outside. Don't ask anything. I cannot open kitchen room to show. To show how to maintain purity of kitchen room. All those rabbis, matajis can take entry into. They can see what cooking. They can touch. Hey, go outside. They become all the Mekan society. Team against me. They become very angry. I said, let them angry. I must maintain purity. Nah. So nobody can know what is cooking today. Chana rasa or doka, what I am cooking today. They cannot know. Only at the time of prasadam they can know. They are going to know that today chana rasa, they can give some attention. No, then Krishna cannot take. So, those are greedy people, for them we cannot allow them, no? Go like Jagannath temple, go. You can know after, when prasadam we can serve, then you can know today what menu today you make, go. They become very angry, make on full team against me. Maharaj is too tough, huh? Actually, so this way actually, Bhaman Goswami started doing seva, all seva. Really so? I am bound to speak that in Vedanta society, even 10 years before, there are such sevak, they can do anything. If you allow them for cooking, they can cook for 1,000 people. If you send them for worshipping, they can do it. If you sit them for doing kirtan, they can do kirtan. If you allow, hey, speak about Nityananda Tattva, they can speak. Only, after Prabhupada gone, after Keshav Goswami Maharaj gone, still, we saw, I am bound to speak, I saw this kind of quality in devotees, those who, they love me very much, from heart, all the one Vedanta society, most of them. Some of them envious with me, they cannot tolerate my, you know, speech. But most of them, they like. And they actually what happens? Actually, they can. They are trained. They are trained in such a way. If this, if you can send them to a begging, I mean for rice bhikkha, this chow, they can do. They can also do. So powerful. Always enthusiastic. Vaman Goswami Maharaj. Vaman Goswami Maharaj. In Assam, asking, hey, Vaman Goswami Maharaj alone going for begging. And all other team, hey, your full team can go this way. This group, they make group. Because Utsav Gaur Purnima coming, Vaman Maharaj begging one. Oh, with one sevak can be there. And all other team going there. Whole day after, Vaman Maharaj asking, hey, how much begging? Let me see. They are begging, not Mount Maharaj seeking. See, yes, my begging. A lot of things, Mount Maharaj begging. And his behavior was so nice, like, you know, Mount Maharaj never ignored those poor people. Never ignore. Such a poor, they cannot arrange their daily bread. One day, Mount Maharaj bound to stay there for preaching, night time. Heavy torrential rain going on, and you know there is tin, you know, tuck 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 tuck, big sound, not this like this, you know, tin, you know, galvanized tin, then sound, not only sound, there is so many leakage, big leakage, so water fully coming on the head of Bhavan Goswami Maharaj. So Bhavan Maharaj opened this umbrella and sitting in the room with umbrella doing harinam whole night. With umbrella, water going on, sevak actually crying, what to do? Morning time, when they came and see the situation, Mount Maharaj, they are crying. Mama said, why you are crying? I am getting the scope to do harinam, to protect water, of rainwater. Inside room, putting umbrella, because so many leakage water coming from head, and doing harinam. So much patience, I cannot describe in books, not possible. You will have to see practically how much tolerance Bhavan Goswami is having. I cannot, you know, explain. One day, Srila Naran Maharaj, that Naran Maharaj is God brother, Tibika Maharaj, Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, all gone for preaching in Assam, someplace. Meghalaya or someplace, I forget. They are preaching, but they, for the past 1 month, they are advertising, these big sadhu, they are coming and speaking Harikatha. Assamese people, they are very foolish and simple. They are coming to attend. But that day especially, big torrential rain started. Oh, so, you know, like the heaven broken. Rain. And water logging in road, field, all. And, you know, all two God brothers there, Bhavan Maharaj said, hey, actually, we are going to Harikatha. Harikatha? You going to Harikatha? Who can come? You can go. We are not going. Two God brothers speaking, who? Those foolish can come only. Nobody going to come. So you can go. Bhavan Maharaj said, okay. It is my duty, you stay, take rest in room, where Bhavan Maharaj going with umbrella. Is this kind of logging water. Bhavan Maharaj going there in the spot where Harikatha was arranged, a stage, with strange, thousands of people coming, beyond expectation. All people in water log, they are standing to hear Harikatha. Bhavan Maharaj, Krishna giving me scope, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to speak alone. So Bhavan Maharaj went on speaking more than two hours. Because no speaker there, only Bhavan Maharaj went 2 hours speaking about this. This kind of patience, I cannot explain. One day, Gurudev giving, hey, very late, Patrika will have to compose and that time there was no computer, physical composing. Bhavan Maharaj composing, Bhavan Maharaj editing everything. One day, nobody is there, he is going to run this meeting. Lake petal or I forget, lake petal, maybe not lake petal, missing petal. Lake petal not. Because lake petal was there at the time of Prabhupada, first. first came, press. Then he was in a hurry to do it very quickly because he had to pack the magazine and go to the spot to distribute. In the meantime, he was in a hurry, then cut this finger. Total finger, cut. And blood coming like, you know, shower. He's going to doctor. Doctor says, what happens? What do you do? Well, actually, I was running. He's not crying, nothing. He's going to doctor. What happens? Oh, my God, what happens? This finger. You have to cut this finger. Otherwise, how we can arrange this finger? Said, okay, you can cut. Really so, I'm Bhasasan. You can cut? Okay, no problem. You have to cut this finger. Totally gone. Okay, you can cut. But still, after bandage, going with magazine, running to Gurudev. Gurudev crying. Oh, what kind of love Keshav Goswami Maharaj having for him. Full kripa of Keshav Maharaj. That's why we write, Keshav Adhita Vamana Rupa. We are with joking mood speaking. Keshav Adhita Vamana Rupa. That Keshav Goswami are coming in the form of Vamana Goswami Maharaj. Be sure. Because I can show you all Siddhanta. Thousands of writing. Thousands. You open any writing of Vamana Goswami Maharaj, I can show. It is in line. It is line with Bhaktivedanta Thakur. It is line with Prabhupada. It is line with Keshav Goswami Maharaj. It is line with Agul Baba. Any writing, thousands of writing, you can find a, thousands of speech. Thousands of speech. Thousands of speech. What Harikatha I am speaking? Vamana Goswami Maharaj, thousands of Harikatha. You can find no Harikatha is out of order. I mean, no, without Siddhanta, all total. One by one I can show you. You can feel, if I don't show that who writing this point, you can say Prabhupada write. I can show you. Maybe in library I can start working because so many seva there. So this way, Vamana Goswami Maharaj, so much tolerance, used to do seva. All God brothers have some bias, sympathy, tolerance. And that time I cannot describe Urdhvamanti Maharaj, Keshav Goswami, you know, Urdhvamanti Maharaj was there. That time, you know, Tibhikam Maharaj there, Narayan Maharaj, all powerful. Devananda, mani, Vedanta Samiti means a strong, you know, base of Vaishnava. Strong base. Anybody speaking, any Siddhanta Virat, they can fierce the attack. What you are writing? How you are writing? Follow. I don't know how I developed the mood of Keshav Goswami Maharaj. Maybe he is doing some kipa. Everybody is saying, you are the disciple of Srila Bhakti Puri Goswami. He is very humble. You are speaking very heavily. How? Maybe one kind of expression. And so a different kind of expression can be there. So by the mercy of Keshav Goswami Maharaj, I started writing the, you know, protest note first. First, long ago. My first protest note, Vaishnavgan, these devotees, they request me. I started writing at the bank of Ganga in Sarapuli. Remember, Keshav, you, Prabhupada, you helped me. There is no paper, nothing. I just come from Calcutta press, dirty cloth. I started writing, sample writing, fast. So I can remember the kippah of Vamana Goswami Maharaj. Vamana Maharaj used to, one day, I came from Vrindavan and meet Vamana Goswami Maharaj there. That time was in Haldar Bagan, Calcutta, near Deshabandhu Park. I went, after taking bath, I went inside the room of Vamana Goswami Maharaj. Vamana Goswami Maharaj, looking at me, actually love us very much. And actually, I requested Vamana Goswami Maharaj that time, because that time situation was very bad. Guru Maharaj gone, almost gone, I think gone. At that time, Guru Maharaj gone. So I request that Maharaj, you please give me power of endurance. Shojjo khamata din in Bengali. Oh Maharaj, you bless me so that I can grow my... Maharaj laughing at me. This is the vital thing. This is the vital thing. This is the vital thing. Eiti to pradhan, eiti to main. Sahan silata, enduring power. You will have to tolerate everything. Otherwise, you cannot rectify yourself. Devotees, though they are pure devotees, they always try to put themselves in problem. Follow? Pure devotees, they always try to put themselves in such a situation so that all people can go around opposite, oppose, virod. In that time, he can grow enduring power. He can go out doing enduring power and grow power of bhajan by the mercy of Nityananda and Gauranga. Whereas Nityananda, his head was broken by whom? Jagai Madai. Still Nityananda speaking, okay, no problem. Still no problem. Blood coming out. Though there is no blood in the inside the body of transcendental body of Nityananda, but still Jogumai arranging. There is no blood. The body of Nityananda, body of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, body of Advaita Gosai, body of Srinivasa is not made of, you know, Gadadhar, not made of blood and flesh. Be careful. It's the arrangement of Jogamaya. To give the nourishment of this human leela. Give the nourishment of the human leela. That's why blood coming out. That's why Siddhanta is that. We cannot say, today also I was discussing this point, you can remember. Somebody can express, Maharaj, there is no stability in bhajan. In Gita we find that yadgatya na nivartante tadhyama paramam mama, that in my eternal abode, if you go, you need not come back again. But again, we in Bhagavatam we find, you know, joy vijay fall down. Who told you joy vijay fall down? Who told you? Who told you joy vijay fall down? No. Joy vijay eternal parshad. Eternal parshad never going to leave their body. Eternal parshad can never leave their body. Then how possible? We heard from Bhagavatam. You heard, but it is false. Actual Siddhanta is that joy vijay was giving this kind of cards by the desire of Krishna. When Chatushan beg for apology in front of Krishna, I mean Narayan, Narayan speaking, it is as per my desire you give cross. As per my desire. Oh, really? Yes. After that, what happened? The joy vijay was bound to take birth as who? Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyaksha. Hiranyaksha, Hiranyakasipu. Now, we heard from their Bhagavatam that they fall down and take the body of this. No! You hear wrong Siddhanta. You will have to hear from right source. Actually, joy vijay, what to speak about joy vijay? Those are demigods there in heaven. They are having full power of Ashta Siddhi or 18 different kinds of Siddhi. The demigod, they have their Siddhi. They can stand here, but you cannot see. Even Hanumanji Maharaj, when going to meet Sita Devi in Asoka Bana, in Singhal. Singhal means Sri Lanka. When Ramchandra sent Hanuman, Hanumanji going to meet Sita Devi, where? Asoka Kanan. Kanan means in garden, Asoka garden. Kanan, there in Sri Lanka. Hanuman going in the form of fly, you know, fly. Coming speaking here in Sita Devi. I am Hanuman, the sevak, you know, servant of Radha. Oh, really? Then she exposed his body. Because those are rakshas there, na? They are rakshas all around. Very secretly giving the ring. Then the ring of Ramchandra to give the actual identity to prove that actually I am not cheater. I am coming from Ramchandra. Giving the ring of Ramchandra. This, oh really? So, Ramchandra going to take, get arrangement. So this way, when Hanumanji also can take fine form. Follow? So those Vaikuntha Parsad, they cannot take fine form. They can make themselves more less than a dust particle. They can make themselves more less. You cannot see, vanish. They have their Yoga Siddhi. So this is the actual Siddhanta. Joy vijay out of their Yoga Siddhi. This body, they need not leave their body. Same body. They become like more fine than dust particle, enter into the material body of Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyakasipu, Hiranyaka enter into the womb of, in a home, Diti, and taking birth as two. Whereas Shankaracharya also, Shankaracharya one day giving order to a disciple, I am going to leave my body for some time. Be careful. There can be tiger, elephant, and there can be tiger, lion, jackal, wolf. Be careful. You can maintain my body very careful. For some time I can go out of my body. Then Shankaracharya leave body in a gufa, in a cave, Himalaya. And those devotees taking care. And in the meantime, gone. Enter into the body of one king. That king already died. They are going to burn that body. But by the time, Shankaracharya enters in the body. And that king get up. This is a surprise. He already dead body declared by doctor. Shankaracharya enter. Wanted to know the marriage life. Because some tarka was going on. Shankaracharya cannot speak about this. Okay, to get the full knowledge about this, he was bound to enter into this body for some time. After that, Shankaracharya leave that body, gone, old body, and expressing. Still, Sarodama there in, you have done mistake, I cannot allow you. Shankaracharya, not with this body. This body, I am coming in front of you with this body. But that body was different. My Atma entered into that body. Follow. Whereas Shankaracharya can get this kind of facility, why Joy Vijaya also? So, there is not wrong Siddhanta that, you know, Vaikuntha Parsad can leave their body. It's all wrong, foolish. No. So, we have some lucrative offer in front of us by Prabhupada Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We can feel enthusiastic energy to do bhajan all round the clock. Don't try to stop your bhajan. When we can go away, no surety. No surety, I am 60 years. Not that more 10 years my mother can run and a foolish life. Speaking, where is guarantee? We have no guarantee. So we will have to do bhajan properly. I like to speak so much about this Mahajan, Paman Goswami Maharaj, but time cannot permit. We will have to do Goshala long distance. I will have to go. So anyway, I will have to stop today. So, any question if you have? So, the sloka I started there. Tvam bhakti yoga paribhavita hitsaro jvasase shutekshita patanununa tapungsam jad jad dhiyat urugaya vibhavayati tat tad vapu pranayase sadanu grahayo Vanchakalpa Durvasya Kipasindhi Bhavajya Patitanang Pavana Bhavishnabhyo Namo Namo.